Well, the phrase cut and run, we have done anything but cut and run. We have been in Afghanistan for 12 years. We have lost enormous amounts of our blood, more amounts of our treasure. We are dealing with a corrupt megalomaniac as president of Afghanistan, someone who will not deal with us on an honest basis each and every day of our existence there in Afghanistan. And it might be time now for the president of the United States to answer the question, what are we still doing there?